Hi, I'm Dr. Paul with Chiropractic Personal Injury Marketing, and this is one of the marketing topics that we do. Remember, we have 10 marketing systems, 10, and then we teach the documentation for personal injury marketing. And remember, you have to do that first. You have to know the documentation. Now, so we'll start with the documentation. There's three major categories of documentation, and then we have 10 marketing systems. And these are the systems that I use to open 77 offices in 20 states. These are the systems that get the vast majority of my clients over in my Fast Start program over $100,000 in 90 days. The vast majority of my clients over $300,000 by the end of the first year. These are the systems. This is it. If you do the systems, that's what happens. Now, the particular marketing system I'm referencing right now is the Medical Doctor Educational Sales Program. And here's the good and bad about that. And here's how that works. And this is what gives you personal injury cases. Now, what happens is you got to remember that most patients, well, first of all, remember only 8% of the population seeks chiropractic care, okay? The average personal injury case, 87% of it is a soft tissue injury. Only 32% is a disc injury, 16% is a nerve injury, 10% is mild concussion, only 2% is fractures. Now, the reason I point that out is because I'm trying to point out that there's huge opportunity between the disc injury and the soft 87% soft tissue injury. In other words, two-thirds of the injuries are chiropractic problems. It's not something that an orthopedist would treat or be good at, or a neurologist. Let's face it, the attorneys don't need chiropractors if they've got a disc injury with an orthopedist. They got total authority, they've got what they need. And they don't need a chiropractor if the patient has a nerve injury through electrodiagnostic studies with a neurologist. They don't need chiropractors for that. But thankfully, that's not the majority of the market. The majority of the market is this huge market between that 32% of the disc injury and the 87% soft tissue injury. That, in other words, two-thirds of the personal injury cases, essentially. And remember, over 80% of auto injury cases happen under 20 miles an hour. So we're not talking about compound fractures. We're talking about the classic soft tissue injury. And we're talking about the soft tissue spinal injury, okay? In other words, that's called opportunity in chiropractic. Now, how that works with medical doctors. So here's the good and bad news. The bad news is you already know they're not looking for you, the chiropractor, in masses. The good news is there's a ton of business out there. So there's this big dichotomy between the business and how do you get it? Well, that's what marketing does. Now, when you look at the local doctors, and I'm talking about GPs, general practitioners in here, the number two reason that they will see a new patient, is low back pain. That's the number two reason they'll see a patient. And by the way, that's the second reason people go to your local emergency room. So you got people driving by your office every day that's been an auto accident, it's going to the GP and going to the emergency room. So overwhelmingly, typically what happens with this soft tissue injury, if it's under 20 miles an hour, they do not go to the emergency room after that accident. So they'll typically wait few days, whatever, and you know how the adrenaline decreases the pain and things like that. And then after, you know, one or two or three days, they start feeling sore and pain. If you've been in practice at all, anytime, you know this. And now we got the problems starting. Now it starts interrupting their life. So they typically will go to their GP. And then what's the GP do? He takes x-rays. There's no broken bones with a soft tissue injury. And then he says, okay, there's nothing wrong. You got muscle strain, and here's some muscle relaxers and pain pills. I mean, that is, if you've been practicing at all, you know that's the story, the big story, the massive amount of the market. Now, that's the same patient, should be going to you, but they're not. They're going here. So if you want that patient, you got to go here. You got to go to the medical doctor. Now, the good news is they don't want to treat that patient and they're not good at treating it. They don't like dealing with personal injury with billing, and they definitely don't want to deal with personal injury with giving depositions and testimony. GP medical doctors hate that. I mean, imagine you not being good at something and not liking it, and then you have to testify on it. That's not part of, you know, the grand plan of life. So there's this huge opportunity of a lot of personal injury cases going to that local GP. That's called opportunity. Now, here's the good and that's good news. Now, here's the good and bad news relative to marketing. There's, remember, when you do marketing, there's three types of promotions. There's publicity, there's advertising, and there's educational sales. And this is very important. And there's three core components of why somebody will act. One is they have to have a perceived need. Two, it depends on their perceived obstacles. And three, it depends on the degree of trust. So those medical doctors have no perceived need to send those patients to chiropractors. And I got to be honest with you, they're confused also. Most medical doctors don't have, every time I've met medical doctors, they are confused. They're confused because of all the mixed messaging and all the different things chiropractic as a profession says it can treat. And you got to admit, you'd be confused too. So they can't tell you with specificity what a chiropractor does, and there's definitely no authority there because it's vague in general. So you do have to promote to get that business, and it is a lot of business, but there's not a need. So what does that mean? Publicity won't work because remember, publicity only works for, only affects trust. Well, that's not the issue. The next is advertising. Advertising, essentially, when it's done right, affects obstacles and trust. So it works better than publicity because it'll affect two components and not one. But it will not work for the person that where there's no perceived need. And you know, and I give this example all the time, and you may have already heard it, that if you want seafood, if you're driving down the road and you're hungry, in other words, there's a market, and you want seafood, you'll drive by every pizza sign. That's called advertising. You'll drive by the pizza sign. You'll drive by the hamburger sign. You'll drive by all the signs because you're looking for pizza, okay? Well, that's what happens here. So there is a need and there is a market, but it's not a perceived need with them, okay? Meaning you can't use publicity and you can't use advertising. You have to use educational sales because that's the only type of marketing that establishes need and minimizes or eliminates the obstacle and affects trust. Now, the good news. So that's the bad news about publicity and advertising relative to getting the referrals from your local GPs. The great news is when you do educational sales, there it not only establishes need and where you get the business, but there's a lot of business to be had there. So when you use educational sales for your local GPs, there is a lot of personal injury. I mean, you could do that alone and increase your business over $100,000 just with that program alone. Because that's where they go. The number one place they go is the attorney. And most of the time, before they go to the attorney, they go to their local GP. That's where that's why I say the mother load is always the personal injury attorney. Then really the second mother load is the GP medical doctor. Because that's where the patients go with these soft tissue injuries, okay? So you have to go where they go, and then you have to use the type of marketing that actually works. So when you use educational sales with the general practitioner, it works, and there's a lot of business there. And we teach you that. We put that in place. We teach you all these things I teach in great detail when you join the program. So that's exactly how it works. So remember, the whole program, it's comprehensive. This is the exact program I used to open 77 offices in 20 states. Never lost a case, never had an attorney ask me for a reduction in my fees, never had an IME cut my bill, okay? It's because of these factors. Now, here's how it works. So remember, we start with, it's twofold. You gotta have the documentation. So we start with documentation, and remember the documentation is three categories. Number one is the five big categories of the financial drivers. The less documentation you have for that, the lower the value of the case, the less that there's a 3-to-1 ratio of the award relative to your bill. That's why the attorneys ask you to always cut your bill. So when you stop doing that, when you understand and you document the documentation, the award goes up, it goes past 3-to-1, and the attorneys stop asking you to cut your bill. That's how that works. Next, it stops IMEs because you have the documentation. And then it also stops the attorney saying, you send me one, I'll send you one. Think about it for a second. If you had somebody that could triple your income, How much are you going to disrespect them? How much are you going to say, well, you send me a client and then I'll send you? And you know they're tripling your income. You're not going to do it. It's called disrespect. That's why they do it. They're doing it because they're not respecting you, and they're not respecting you because you don't have the documentation to get them to respect you. That's how it works. The next category is we take that information and we put it in six steps. There's six very clear, well-defined steps that that documentation needs to go in. And it builds the case like a pyramid. You know, the first step to the second step to the third step, it just makes it rock solid and makes it bigger and stronger. That's how I never lost a case in court right there. Now, that's how you document the case, and then the two, you have to know how to defend it. There's two common arguments that the insurance adjuster is going to come at to try to knock down their financial responsibility. So I teach you exactly what those are and how to document against it. So when you know how to document the five categories, the six ways to deliver it, and then how to defend it, that's when you become very valuable. You stop getting the attorneys to cut your bill, you stop getting IMEs, and you stop having that attorney disrespect you and say, I'll send you one. Then we have the 10 systems. So remember, the mother load where the massive amount of PI cases go is the personal injury attorney, but you have to use educational sales. I talked about this, and it works very well. And then the second one is the medical doctor educational sales. That's a common place that these patients go in mass. Now, the other ones is if you do need a website, we include a website. If you want to keep your website, that's fine, but we include YouTube videos, all the videos that go on your website. And then we also include Facebook pay-per-click and how that, we go in and I teach you exactly how that works. And I give you the material. I give you the exact marketing to use. Next is we have the newspaper advertising. I talked about that. Remember, that's only important if you have a local paper, and it depends on the number of subscribers. Now, after that, you got the five systems where the patients go. Now, these are, by the way, here, you don't need to use educational sales because there's already a need. They already have a need. They're proactively looking. So here you definitely use advertising, and you definitely do not use educational sales. So we do the video newsletter because your existing patients, 2% of them get in an auto accident every year. They have a circle of influence of 7. 2% of those get an accident, and it's all within a trusted relationship. Next is insurance videos. They'll Google their insurance company. We want your video to pop up, to pull them in. Next is Google for Business. That's not necessarily personal injury, but that's where chiropractic patients will go when they're looking for a chiropractor. So I teach you exactly how that works so you can get to be number one on that list. It's kind of amazing when you know how things work and you do them, how you actually get business. It's kind of interesting how that works. And then we have the condition videos, all the major conditions, back pain, neck pain, all those that when they Google their condition, because remember, this is the fourth place that these people are looking for a chiropractor will go. They'll put in, you know, back pain chiropractor. They'll put that in the internet. They'll put in neck pain chiropractor. Well, your video pops up with all 14 of these emotional triggers. And then the office sign, a very specific message outside of your office, on your office, out in the front, somewhere where it's totally legal with your signage. And remember, we already know the top three messages that personal injury patients want. You know, after seeing over 600,000 patient visits a year with 77 offices in 20 states, you kind of figure things out. And so we have a highly captivating message. Remember, 2% of all those people driving by your office, they're in auto accidents every year, 2%. And it's 80% of the people driving down up and down the road every day going back and forth to work. So we put that message out there that they want, send them to your website that has the video on it. The video has the 14 emotional triggers. This is how this stuff works. It's all put together based on what has worked and what has not worked in my career dealing with opening all these offices and training chiropractors for now 30 years. 30 years I've been training chiropractors. So that's what it includes. And so remember, it's delivered. All of this is a package. It's all delivered. And it's designed to get you over $100,000 in 90 days. That's the Fast Start program. Definitely over $300,000 in the first year. If you do these programs, you definitely do it. Then how it's delivered is, number one, you have a phone conversation with me every week to make sure you're doing exactly what you need to do to get to that $100,000 for the first 90 days. Then we have webinars every Tuesday live. We cover this material. I answer your questions, any problems, issues. In other words, we want to make sure that your hand is held, you know exactly what you're doing and how you're doing it one step at a time and get you there. And then after, so besides the phone calls and the quick start videos that we give you that teach you, that, you know, get you, that help get you going fast. And then the webinar, then we have the live webinars. And then we have, I do unlimited phone calls. So you can call me anytime. You can text me, you can email them. They're unlimited. And we do two seminars. We do it on the East and West Coast. So it stays close to you. You can stay on your coastline. And the seminars, one is on marketing and documentation, and one is on diagnoses, medical reports, soap notes, how to write narratives, very important in personal injury, and how to give a deposition or even testify in court. In other words, I teach you exactly how to do what I did, which was never lose in court. That's very valuable. Now, what's that cost? All of it costs only one chiropractic personal injury patient a year. A year. You average about $3,000 a case. It's only $397 a month for 18 months. That's it. I've got guys, most of my guys go over $100,000 and $300,000, and I've got guys doing $1 million a year, and that's all they paid to get there was $397 a month for 18 months. That's called a good return on investment is what that's called. So let's go ahead and get started. I look forward to working with you. We'll take you right through the process, step you step by step. And of course, the number one objective right after you call me is to get your business to $100,000 in 90 days. Put your seatbelt on. We're going to go. Give me a call, 813-480-1693. Hey, I look forward to getting you going, getting you started, get your practice up and moving. Start creating even greater financial stability for you and your family. Give me a call. I look forward to working with you.